Hi friends, and welcome to Crumbs from Gerard. Today's gospel reading is on the Lord's Prayer, and I thought of focusing just on that one part, give us today our daily bread. A little boy was once asked, why do we pray, give us our daily bread, and not bread for many days? And he said, obviously, we want our bread fresh. My dear friends, there's so much in the Lord's Prayer and we can't take everything in one shot. And so I decided to take today just give us today our daily bread. Give. What is the meaning of that give over there? It means we are completely dependent on God and God wants us to be dependent on Him. He says, ask and you shall receive, seek you shall find, and knock and the door shall be opened to you. In fact, the more we are dependent on God, the more fully we live our lives, dependent on God and then doing what we need to do. Us. When we say us, it reminds us that our prayer should not be selfish. First of all, we are asking for bread for ourselves, but also for bread for others. And more importantly, that we become an agent to give bread to others. We share the bread that we have with others. So what we have is not just for ourselves. It's meant to be shared daily. When we speak of daily, it's that complete trust we had. Remember in the desert, the manna that they had enough only for one day. If they took more than what was needed for one day, it turned into worms. And so for us also, we don't need more than what we need for a day. Why? Trusting that God will give us for tomorrow and the day after that. And finally, the word bread. The word bread doesn't mean just bread. It means everything we need for our lives for the day. My dear brothers and sisters, so let us pray. Lord, give us today our daily bread. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Have a wonderful day with Jesus.